John, do you have another name for us?
Indeed I do, Bob. It's Eugene Aberg. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Eugene. Eugene, do you have anything you'd like to tell us before we go on here?
Yes. Back where I come from, the snow is so high in the winter they had to pump sunshine to us.
Eugene, I wish I hadn't asked. No, that was funny. All right, now we want something out here to bid on. Where is it? Get it out here. Hurry up.
It's a handy compactor. Wow. A tap and trash compactor featuring simple safety key operation, the easy way to handle trash, neat, handy, and easy to operate. It compresses trash to 1/4 its normal volume from tapping.
All right, Eugene, there's there enough sunshine in that snowdrift for you to see that prize?
Yeah.
What do you bid?
$350.
$350 is his bid. Kathryn, give me your bid.
$400.
Her bid is $400. Now the other Kathryn.
$450.
$450 for
Renzo. $475.
His bid is $475. And you've all overbid. The lowest bid is $350. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $350, Eugene.
$275.
$275, Kathryn.
$310.
$310, Kathryn.
$300.
$300, Lorenzo.
$305.
His bid is $305. And the actual retail price is $340. You win. Miss Kathryn over here wins. Right up here beside me. Thank you. It's nice to meet you too, Kathryn. What do we have to offer next, gentlemen?
A recliner spa. The Poly Recliner Acrylic Spa by Polynesian. Completely portable for indoors or out. Just fill and plug in, all equipped and ready. The Poly Recliner by Polynesian Spa.
And look what it is. It's the blank check game. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, will she understand it? Now, that is my first question. Do you know how to play the blank check game?
I've seen it played before.
Oh, that's not my question, Kathryn. There are thousands of people who have seen it played before, and no one understands it. Do you understand it?
I think so. But since you're so good at explaining, you want to explain it one more time.
Now, I didn't think you were the type to get up here and start being smart alecky, Kathryn. I want you to write that check in an amount which, when added to the price of that recliner spa, totals $3,000 to $3,500. Mm-hmm. Now, if you don't understand, I have another explanation. Frank Wayne, our executive producer, went out this very morning to get the milk, and the gentleman who delivered the milk had a pretty good idea about how to explain this. But you understand it. I'll save that explanation.
Yes, I do.
All right,
fine.
I'll save that. No, That's a good teaser, isn't it?
Yeah.
Watch The Price is Right every day, because the next time that we play blank check, I may use my new explanation. Wait, now something else has gone wrong. There, the pen came. Step over there now and write the check. And, of course, you can win money in the amount of the check if the check plus the price of the spa is $3,000 to
$3,500.
$700, okay? Well, now, she may be wrong, but I do think she understands. $700. Very good. All right. The amount of the check is $700, and she'll win $700 and that spa if we have a total of $3,000 to $3,500 here. How much is the spa? $1,995 total. Oh, $2,695. Void that check, will you, Janice, please? Void that check, and I thank you for playing blank check. Bye-bye. One of the few girls in the United States of America who understands blank check. We'll play another pricing game after this message.